finally got round to it because last night I couldn't manage to because of those fire alarms going off. I was just telling her that you've been hanging about for her yesterday. That you were waiting for her yesterday. Did you know that Ian Forsyth and Sarah are coming to see you tomorrow? Has anybody told you?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I've told her that, to put mind at rest. Well, that's all right with you. She was telling me about the lovely Mother's Day card you sent her. I'll tell you what my son had on his. It was a card with an old-fashioned shopkeeper and a woman. And it said, Madam, can I interest you in something cheeky and alcoholic? And her reply is, no, thank you, I already have a son. And I think that would appeal to my sense of humour. Did I ever tell you you look cute when you tuck in your bed and nails your foot? Should I shut up? Your cat just twitched on the top of your head.
Black Labrador.
A Labrador. They're lovely, aren't they? So loyal. Boy, girl?
Boy.
How old is he?
Two.
Oh God, it's that stupid teenage age then. Yeah, I've got 2 year old Jack Russell. He's barmy. Absolutely barmy. Definitely in his teenage, fluky youth. Have we got any pictures of him? No.
I'm not sure if my mum did or whether it was. She got him as a puppy. I don't know whether it was before, like when he was a.
That's a nice name for a lad. I'll leave you be. I know where I am if you need me or want me.